about 25 to 30 yards. Just a little bit farther than I'd like to push it. They were moving through pretty quick. Enough. I don't have a clear shot. When I have a clear shot, they're not close enough for the recurve.
It's November 7th. I think the rut is starting to get underway, so I sprayed some doe and rut urine around, sprayed some nose jammer. See if I can get lucky. Thank you. So it's the opening day of the Missouri firearms deer season. I was up pretty late last night, so I didn't get up very early this morning. Got out here maybe 9:30, 10 o'clock. Probably about 9:30. I've probably been here an hour. But I was debating on whether or not to come in here at all. And I figured, you know, the last couple of weeks I've been getting pictures on this camera right below me. Deer coming through here. 11:30 in the morning. So I figured I'd sneak in here and give it a shot. Hadn't been up here too long when that little forkhorn I just showed you, or that little forkhorn just showed up. Saw him walking through the woods along the creek and figured I'd grunt at him, see how he reacted. Pretty good, other than when he got right up here, he caught my wind. I took a shower. All my clothes have been washed. Really surprised a year and a half old deer busted me like that. He pretty smart for his age. Yeah, if I could get his granddad to do the same thing, I'll probably kill him with my recurve bow. But it's 10:30 right now. Forgot to change the clock on this camera. Yeah, 10:30 right now. I'm gonna sit all day, or the rest of the day anyway. See what else I see. I mean, they're traveling all day, so worth a shot. hope you're recording. That was a really good deer. Is that one with the splits? I'm pretty sure he went down. He was crashing. Almost looked like I shot low. Like I might have hit him in a leg, so. Go ahead and get down and get on him. See if I can find him. I don't know where he came from. I turned around and he was just there. He's using 300 blackout. First time I've ever shot anything with it, so. Let's see, it was right up here when I shot. Let's see how much blood we got. Well, I don't need a blood trail. I see him. He is right there. Oh my goodness, let's take a look at this dude. He's got splits. Yeah, he is not an old buck. He looks pretty young, I think. Yeah, he's down. Well, maybe a little older than I thought. He's pretty gray-faced. Oh my gosh. Big old gray muzzle on him. A split G3. First one I've ever killed with a split. That's cool. Nice 10 point. Well, 11 point.
He's down here in the thick stuff. Nice 11 point, big split G3. Dude has like a broken nose or something at some point. His face is funky looking. Oh boy, looks like he's been hitting the face by a shovel. Thank you for joining me. Wasn't much of a video, but hopefully I can turn it into something.
So once I did the European mount on this dude, you could really see just how funky his face and jaw are. Got a big twist in his snout. Jaw really twisted also. Never seen one quite like that. I just thought that was pretty interesting and worth showing. Pretty cool deer.